further like about Yantra is it has a project-based learning, which I haven't found in any other thing. As in, we are given a project and we know what our end problem statement is, and according to that we learn new things on the way along with our team together. When someone is down, the other pulls it up. So yeah, it has a project-based learning, unlike the one in the academics where we have theories. So we in Yantra we get the opportunity to actually implement those solutions what we have studied in the theories.
In the Yantra robotics competition, it is like you are given a final task. Suppose some application of image processing in embedded systems. Then there are many levels, and the final level would be that task. That levels actually increases your knowledge about the subject. For example, level 1 would be basics of image processing. Level 2 would be some add-ons on it. In this way, the levels goes on increasing. So when you reach to the final task, you get a good knowledge of image processing as well as embedded systems. Even the levels are quite challenging. But also, since you have cleared the earlier levels, you have confidence that you would be able to solve that level or task easily. Also, they provide you with different study materials so that you can go on with the task. So, Yantra is actually learning by doing. You learn a lot by actually implementing it, actually doing it.